I'm going to talk about recent feedback and also ship designer. And I want to, by the end of the stream, try to draft some kind of EVA mission. Something like that. In the Discord server, we now have a section dedicated to ship interiors. If you have ideas, things you want to share. I'm currently setting up a GitHub repository so we can share more stuff. So there is a new section in the Discord where you can post some ideas and stuff. And I wanted to show you that. And we had some nice feedback already. So yeah, I just added a few things. Okay, clean your door. And yeah, we will go outside. And maybe I will put a derelict ship here or some kind of mega ship, I don't know. And yeah, we'll try to go inside and create something. What kind of ship do you want to board? A TIE fighter? Something a bit simple, maybe? Space cruiser. So, this one is nice. Do we try this ship? It's a big one, but yeah. There's also this one, which might be nice. Yeah, it could be interesting to an interesting ship to board. Do you want to try this one or the other one? I might need to. No, there's the main bridge here. That's very nice. And let's see. You can refresh. Is it broken? Oh, we are inside it. Oh yeah, I forgot to move it. So let's see. the ship is here. It was quite fast to load. Let's remove gravity. Oh wow. That's amazing. Okay, let's see. I really need to add some controls where we can go up and down. That's a big ship. We are already inside of it. I think it's nice. Yeah, that's it. Now if I refresh, okay, there's not the thing with the light here anymore. Okay. And it's still, there's still some light, so we can still see the ship. So that's fun. We can, yeah, that works with this ship. It's a nice ship because it's quite big. There's a lot of details and it's not too big for to load. So I'm gonna. So you see, we can't work onto it because I didn't create the things related to collision. That's why. Yeah. So yeah, that's a nice first step for a kind of EVA mission. Some news. So I tried to work a bit on the virtual reality, but I really need to have some headset to test because I can only test with my phone. So nice. So with the phone, I don't have debug information easily. So I'm considering buying some cardboard headset or maybe a real headset, but I really don't know what type of headset I need to buy. And it could in fact be very nice to play Elite with a VR headset. So there's that I need to work on. And because there's a lot of comments on VR, there are many commanders talking about that. And I think it's maybe, yeah, it's something I need to look into. The other thing I've worked on is interactions, because we will need to push buttons. So now I'm able to see what the mouse is seeing. You see what is the pointer is intersecting with. So maybe We can try and design a bit of toilets. What do you think? Let's go to Sketchfab to have some kind of inspiration. I'm sure there are tons of toilets here. Oh my god. Really? Why do people want toilets? Please. Why are you making me do that? Come on. Is it here? Come on. Okay. That's good. Oh, it's refreshed for real. Oh, come on. I'm going to showcase that. Oh, really? It's here. No way. That's it. We need to add some controls, you see. So I can click sit down on the toilets. So now we might be able to see yeah, material. I need to put some proper names, but yeah. And, there's the evacuation stuff. Oh, that's amazing. That's some proper work. I bet Frontier is proud of me now.